gentleman from Washington seek recognition? Without objection, the gentleman is recognized for 1 minute.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. I rise today to recognize Liz Dunbar for her many years of transformative public service on behalf of folks in my region. As Executive Director of Tacoma Community House, Liz has been an unyielding advocate for social justice. Liz has lived a life of service. She spent 25 years at the Washington State Department of Social and Health Services, where she worked in several capacities, including State Refugee Coordinator, Diversity Director, Assistant Secretary for Economic Services, and ultimately as the Deputy Secretary of the Department for 6 years. But 10 years ago, Liz stepped into a role at Tacoma Community House, an extraordinary 100-year-old organization dedicated to empowering immigrants and ensuring that all people in the greater Puget Sound region can live with dignity and achieve their personal and professional goals. Each year, Tacoma Community House serves approximately 3,500 clients from more than 100 different countries through its four core programs of employment and education, immigration, and advocacy. Madam Speaker, Liz Dunbar has made a difference. She has helped thousands of people get the chance to realize the American dream. So I rise today on behalf of our community to thank Liz and to recognize her for a career well spent in public service. Thank you, Madam Speaker. I yield back.